to be a fireman. Then I lost the desire, man. The second I got old enough to buy myself inside a can. Yeah, I was a smart little kid. That's like a part of me since. These days you can catch me sitting on the bench in a bar, give a lager and crisps. When I thought I didn't think that nothing that I thought would not be possible. Trying to figure that out, back when I didn't know how. I settled for a desk job, bringing those pounds. I wanted to deliver those clouds. These days I deliver those sounds.
I always thought of myself as a simple dreamer. I never tried too hard.